Countless days have passed since Ayame left her home. As an agent of Goda, she was charged with watching over the lands. More than 300 milestone have passed her by. Billowing smoke, raging fire, a lonely village, pillaged and burned. This is where the path has led Ayame. In a time of war, a burning village is nothing uncommon. However, the bodies among the ashes catch Ayami's eye. A ninja, and another. Intuition, or just a hunch? Without knowing why, she is overcome with a sense of urgency. Ayame rushes into the village.
Thank you. Sorry, old man. Boss's orders.
Kuroya.
Kuroya? Is that who did this? You don't look dead.
Well, what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I doubt you're gonna believe anything I say. So let's just get this over with. Does the name Kuroya mean anything to you?
Never heard of it. Not that I tell you, anyway. Finish me off!
Got no reason to. To be honest, I'm a little busy at the moment. Maybe next time, kid.
You dare dishonor me like this?! Damn it! Damn!
Inner ear. By sitting close to the ground and putting herself under a sort of hypnosis, a ninja can hear even the slightest of noise by picking up vibrations from the ground. It requires great control over one's heartbeat and breathing to do this technique. Defeat. Sudden and painful farewells. The road ahead leads only to revenge. Rin steals her will. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows. Departures. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. Friends, homes, and fields destroyed. A hole in her heart. Naught is left but a charred shell. The flames burn her eyes. And lap at the sky. Looking skyward, soot touches her face, a reminder of her loss. The skies slowly drift into a deep black as the flames die. The girl can only stand quietly and watch the darkening sky. Her face streaked by tears, she swears an oath of vengeance. But first, she must bid farewell to her loved ones. For now, she can only weep for them.
Futaba.
Rin.
Futaba!
Looks like you're on your own now.
You'll be all right.
Follow that passage. You should be safe that way.
Come with me!
I'd love to, but I can't. Go on without me. I'm going to miss you.
I'll miss you too, Futaba. Rest now.
So young and innocent.
Let her live.
What? You were the one who said to kill everyone in the village.
Futaba!
Fine, then.
Show yourself, Ranzo.
What should we do about that other Kunoichi?
Lure her to Hagogake. See just how troublesome she is.
Hagogake, eh? Sure.
Shinogi!
Make sure Ranzo doesn't have too much fun.
Sure thing.
You're no fun.
How many you killed so far? I got 5.
I got 9 myself. Trying to beat that.
Must have been nothing. Thank you.
Ayame follows the Kuroya to the village of Hakogake. There, she faces the leader of the Kuroya, Juzo. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, secret encounters. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. 10 stones borrowed and stacked atop each other. 20 stones found and stacked up high. 10 to leave upon the journey and 20 to return. The colored stones on left and right signify a promise to Kiku. The promise to Kiku is fulfilled, but not all is well. A dark shadow crosses the path. The shadow must be dispelled, or the sun cannot shine. Without the sun, Kiku's smile is lost in darkness.
Thank you. probably stuck on guard duty.
Which are whining. What do we get paid for?
Looks like I'm in luck. Only a few stragglers left. secret meeting. Men are so predictable.
Who's there? I'm not expecting anyone at this hour.
She will not answer. She is a shadow. She has been following me for quite some time. And had she not shown herself, I may have let her live.
So much for stealth. Let's get this over with quickly!
Lord Juzo, please make your preparations.
Huh? Are you serious?
Lord Juzo, I'm sorry I could not be of use.
You are right. I have no use for you any longer. Pity.
Lord Juzo.
You monster! Have you no honor?
Your eyes are different. There is much fire in them. I shall enjoy your company tremendously.
You wish!
Good. That's a good girl. I shall meet you again in the afterlife.
Damn! Let go of me! So much for that plan. Back to square one.
Six months have passed since Rin left the village. She finds herself in Iwatsu, working as a hired assassin. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, I am Rin of the Benya. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. The pursuit of vengeance has led to the land of Iwatsu. But strength has failed, and eyes are closed in despair. Just then, a voice rang out. It called for hope, for vengeance. The voice belonged to the leader of a group of assassins. She protects the people of Iwatsu from injustice. Work must be done to repay the debt to her, but the desire for vengeance is far from forgotten. The thirst for revenge grows each night as dreams grow darker. I am an assassin. I am Rin of the Benya.
Thank you.
Well?
Two of them.
All right. Let's move.
This burnt-out looking guy is Kichigoro, my partner. He don't look like much, but looks can fool ya.
Man, I gotta go pee.
Go right ahead.
Be right back.
Sure.
I should call the next shift.
You know, I hate bats.
Relax, kid. They're out feeding. Well, for now at least.
Thank you.
A thief? No, a ninja.
You seem a pious man, samurai. Let me be the one to lead you to your afterlife.
Pious? Now there's a first.
Huh. I guess I expected someone a little more... I don't know... different.
Huh. A child has deemed me unworthy.
I'm no kid. Oh, Toshinari Katsuragi, of the Iwazute clan. That's you, right?
In the flesh.
I have no personal vendetta against you, but I come to claim your life.
So, an assassin.
Very well. Let us get on with this!
Getting better.
Really? I don't feel like it.
Don't sweat it. Let's get out of here.
As Rin completes her assignment, there is another figure in the shadows. Ayame watches, silently. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, fated reunions. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. Juzo of the Kuroya has escaped to Bogetsu Cave. But another lurks within. A samurai turned bandit. A warrior's pride does little to slake hunger. Rumors hint that he has ties to Juzo. After a stealthy pursuit, she has found her prey. But suddenly, a shadow steals the kill. It dawns upon her. She knows this shadow. A ninja, once an opponent. The Konoichi from the Burning Village.